We live, baby. We live. She gonna throw these bags. So these guns. Two, the three I don't use no more. I don't use that one you got now no more for real. But I did want to upgrade it. No, I'm gonna save it so I can upgrade it all the way. Then I'll sell it. I'll probably sell it more.
Seeking something in particular.
Welcome. Pay me no mind.
You take care of selecting your weapons.
What's only 170? This? I got 150. Find a hard mode. Alright, so what I am. You use what? You use that one? That one's stronger. So why don't you use it? Don't sell it yet. I don't say upgrade it first.
Upgrade
like this? Yeah. You was done with that. I know. What do you mean? Wait.
This is all an investment.
Oh, let me see. I don't know.
Now,
I just feel like there'll be more if you upgrade it.
What? Use the rifle-ish.
Yeah. That's the only one we got so far, so. Never know, might need it. I don't use a shotgun no more.
Have a wonderful adventure. Welcome, Ethan.
I'm wondering why I don't hear my headphones.
Securing goods is more important than anything.
Securing goods is more important than anything. A good deal, if I say so myself.
There we go now here. Let me restart this guy.
I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms.
Ooh, you sold it.
A good
price go up.
If I say so myself.
Where are we going? No. Yeah, down there. I gained a little space.
He wasted all that staff. Yeah, he got pulled something with three fingers. Yeah, it's over. Okay. He don't even question it. Huh? Yeah, he don't even question it. You know too much. That's why you trained him. What's the game? Then you had to go to military trainer. After the event, though. I could have had it before, but next thing I do. Yeah. On the tracks. I just knifed it. She gonna use a bullet. Well, she got way more than me. That's why I'm trying to knife. I got six. Oh my god. Well, there's survival over here.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait. Just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What do you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak!
Yeah, but I don't know, I'll get to it. That's it. I don't know how to get to it. I'll say that. Can I use the boot? Leave that boot key in the shack in my ass. I just did it with number 54 while I mean, you know, death. I mean, we all know his death from the accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, but we know. There's a key in a mask somewhere. What are they telling me? Oh, I don't know the backup in the mask. If I say I found something, I can't get to it. I go these steps. I got ammo. Take that. Let's go to steps. Maybe first come there. The fuck is that? Off the key, that's all I did coming. Oh, he's here. Oh, he got armor or something. He got armor. That's definitely armor. Whoa. 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 No. I'll just beat my ass in my way. Oh, I'm missing that. Twenty bullets, what do you know for? So I can eat them back up. Yeah, how many chips? I'll be sure. And you ain't wait, so now look at you. Stuck in the water. What's up? You said I had anything to blow that up with. Yeah, I love you. Alright, again. Oh, I came the wrong way. Why? My dumb ass. Oh, how am I get that? Oh. That's bullshit. I can't get that. I'm ready to start. This time though, I got straight late. Alright, that was work. How am I supposed to get that? Anybody in chat know, let me know. So I know.
was that? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
Hey, you say Miranda?
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
Hey, I wanted to be here. I could have killed her. Not me, y'all left me there.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do?
You gonna kill that nigga? They didn't say the X is underwater, underground.
He said the exit's underwater.
But the room is cute.
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Of course. And there's a note. Hand me a little gate.
Reservoir gate has operations instructions in an instance of heavy rain and major damage to the local aquatic life. It is advised that you drain all access water using the following steps. Move the windmills with a crank to start the electricity to
I don't know if I did that. So where the hell you at? You back over at the house?
Well then, feel free
to peruse. I know you're in that door, I know that. No, damn well.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
So yeah, how did you get in here? See, I still ain't got this. Damn, man.
Please do take a look at my new stock. Bits and bobs.
Wonderful.
You can't tell me my gun back that I've been sold to you. Snake crazy. No, I have not.
To hunger.
To hunger.
To be alive.
To me. Let me see. Let's say 29.75. I'm gonna upgrade it. See if it goes up a little bit.
One moment, please. Securing goods is more important than anything.
Oh, now I got 40. Okay. Alright, so I guess I'll match it up and sell it. I was talking about this gun. Okay, upgrade it. See if the price go up. I mean, if you sell it. You don't use that?
Yeah.
You should use an old one.
Yeah.
Do your thing, girl. Whatever you like. Well, you ain't got space or something? She just broke y'all. Broke him.
Thank you for your patronage.
Please come again.
With that.
Once you go out
there. Damn, 6 hours. How long you? Uh-oh. Oh, chickens! Chickens! There you go. There you go. Right, Mitch. Mitch. What's in here? I'm winding back now. I got mad. Two, three of them. When you fat bastard.
Naturally.
We got poultry.
I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
Bird and beast pilaf.
To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound front.
I had like six fish. Okay, this. I had like six other poultries. I could have had this.
You have an eye for quality. Thank
you. Which one do you get? Same
sure
one?
To be a good meal.
Which one do you get? I don't know, why not? It's even worse than missing it. I mean, selling it. I know. You already know it's on break. You got a little tire too.
Seriously?
Seriously?
Yeah. No. Damn, how the hell did you get there? I ain't know where the fuck to go. There's more than one piece. We're over here on that side. So much slower in the water.
Not looking for fish food.
Stinks.
Looks gross. Oh, shit. Me? Okay, that's what happened. I thought you got me. And why is he going after motherfucking lung nigga? Kill it? Can you kill it yet? Oh, you can use your knife on that too. Mm-hmm. Me, you're distracted, I ain't got no bullets. Like that, how to get through there? They ain't got no bullets to get in there or nothing. What am I supposed to do?
Myself a big one.
Gotta break that down. Break it down. No, break it down. Break that down. You gotta do it a couple times. Yeah, like 3-4 times.
Yeah, huh? Wait, what?
You gotta get it to stop. You gotta get it to stop.
Okay.
Jack me. I was out and he should have had me.
Okay.